New trial will see Queensland women become the first in Australia to be given access to the contraceptive pill without needing a script. Those unable to get their usual repeat prescription will be able to get a one-off emergency pack from a pharmacist. A trial will also be launched to allow pharmacists to dispense script-free antibiotics for urinary tract infections. Doctors have opposed the move.